Hey everybody, how's it going? Today I bring you a 1999 Volvo S70. I'm at All City Auto Sales in Indian Trail, North Carolina. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the S70. Start up, show the engine. So we'll show a few of the features on the interior as well as exterior. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. It's got 91,285 miles, 89 miles. Starts up perfectly. I love that Volvo chime too. It's very calming. And we're going to count the headlights as well as the hazards. It's got an automatic driver's side window. And we'll check out the exterior. Power sunroof. Paint's in good shape. Go ahead and pop the hood. It's a turbocharged 2.4 liter inline 5 cylinder. Fuel cap and trunk release. Power everything. Three person memory and full power driver's seat.
Experience exhilaration. Honda Performance lives in our race cars and in the Accord and Civic coupes. Try one out for yourself right now. Honda Performance is. Go to shophonda.com to sign up for your chance to.
And we'll go ahead and see how it sounds. A good sounding engine. And shut it up. Automatic air as well. Dual zone. Sunroof control. So I have your different info settings. Yeah, it's hot today. You just keep turning the dial. And also your heated rear window and mirrors. Packs a punch. Shut her down. Got a pressure cleaner in the background. Very clean leather back here. On in. Very soft. Soft door panels. Here you go, your manual lumbar. Good size trunk, large opening and low lift height. It's a manual passenger seat. And we'll go ahead and move it back to its spot. Not a bad car at all. Well guys, hope you enjoyed the full in-depth tour on the Volvo S70. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more where that came from. Take care, guys.